Buckle patches are novel drug delivery systems. They are elegant and effective dosage forms with improved bioavailability compared to other conventional dosage forms, as it bypasses hepatic first pass metabolism. It is a most acceptable and palatable dosage form. Now let's begin with the procedure.
This is diclofenac sodium, which is used as an active ingredient. This is HPMC, which is used as a polymer. This is glycerin, which acts as a plasticizer, and methanol is used as a solvent.
Now we will take 20 ml of methanol and transfer it into a beaker. Now we'll dissolve the drug diclofenac sodium in methanol.
Now we have to add small quantities of the drug in methanol and stir continuously until it dissolves.
The drug is dissolved completely in methanol. Now we have to add HPMC to the same solution.
Keep stirring until it dissolves.
HPMC is now dissolved in the drug solution. Now we should add 1 ml of glycerin to the same drug solution.
Now we have to pour the contents into the flat surface of the petri dish and spread uniformly.
Allow the alcohol to evaporate at room temperature and keep it for drying by inverting the funnel over the petri dish.
After 24 hours, we can notice that the patch is dry. Now we are going to remove the patch. Now we can see that the buccal patch is formed. It is thin and transparent, which can be cut into different shapes and dimensions, and can be placed in the buccal mucosa for sustained drug delivery.